It's race day in Budapest as we get ready for another round of the Formula One World Championship. We don't expect too many retirements at this track. There are plenty of current and former drivers with flawless finish rates here. In particular, Ralf Schumacher. He made it across the line in all 10 of his Hungarian Grand Prix starts. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson also joins me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Bird. They come into this race with a healthy championship lead. I don't want to say the title race is over, but surely it's going to take something special or catastrophic to change the outcome at this point.
Certainly there are worse positions to be in, but it's vital they don't let complacency creep in. As soon as you let yourself think it's over before it actually is, that's where everything can and often will go wrong.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Daniel Ricciardo has a clear view ahead from pole position, and Bird completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Pierre Gasly, and Leclerc, Norris, De Vries, Sainz, and Jack Aitken, Verstappen, Stroll, George Russell, and Kvyat, Schumacher, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen, and Nicholas Latifi, Giovinazzi, Matsushita, Raikkonen, and Alexander Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. It's a performance to be proud of today from our Hungarian Grand Prix winners. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings.